Look, went to normal now.
You're mine.
Sure, if you give me 150 subscribers, I'll do that as a giveaway so people can try and win it.
This is a part of me!
So, we have, what, 108 right now? So 42 more, I'll do it. So yeah. The wrong place to do this at.
Ravage them!
So yeah, if we have 10,000 subscribers, I'm gonna do a Nintendo Switch giveaway. But yeah, we just need 42 more subscribers. I'll do the PS3 and PS4 for Persona giveaway. How about that? Huh? MC is a guy. What do you mean? Shit. I did it.
Of the unconscious here, you have no need. But as you...
What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming. What? This one! Defense up! The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one! Take this! How's this?
Oh. Shit. That was ridiculously scary.
Panther's in bad shape. Watch out! Go!
I know. I am trying to destroy the, all the hands.
Out of our way!
I destroyed two so far. Fucking got a sword out already again? Son of a bitch. What shit?
Okay.
A surge of gluttony. Persona summoning might take more effort. I'm using it. Pride, don't attack, or you'll get countered instantly. This should help. Noir, your offense has been decreased. This should do.
Oh shit. Wrong one. Oh well. That was close.
I'm getting a reef. Its arm is gathering energy. You might want to do something about the arm. The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Ravage them.
Panther, your attack power's lowered.
We survived, yay! Thank you. If you guys are watching, please subscribe. 42 more 150 subscribers. We'll do the Persona 5 PS3 and PS4 giveaway.
Show. This is the power that resists ruin.
Did we do it? No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
What just happened? Did I lose?
He's strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What dreadful.
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Time.
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong.
We can't lose like this.
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end. It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are naught but clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my president.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. We'll definitely, definitely take the world!
We're fighting again? What? What the fuck's happening? This game's like so much ups and downs.
Someone just disappeared.
Let's go. Let's wait. My boys, just wait.
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police? Please, you have to calm down. Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use. Huh?
Take the wall!
What was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
Fuck pieces of shit people.
Take it down, Phantom Thieves!
Whoa.
Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth? Phantom Thieves.
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Holy shit! I got my numbers back up.
Can you hear us?
Fuck. Me.
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves, too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you, too?
Pretty much. Looks like it's not just us, though.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started.
I have like 6 girlfriends in this game right now so far.
Cheer them on? Then I'll cheer them on as much as they need. You've stolen the hearts of this many people. I won't let you lose. I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate.
You are our last hope. I beg you, finish this.
It's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
Let's do this! The skull fan, I think, get your ass
you
up.
Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of. No one wants you to rule over them. Isn't that right?
Don't lose. Yeah, you gave us hope, so hang in there.
We'll acknowledge you guys once more.
Why do they gotta word it like they're looking down on us?
But they're cheering for us.
Doesn't feel bad.
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased. We're going all out, damn it.
God is the one who creates the world.
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about. Morgana. The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end. Let's defeat him together.
Hope my SP comes all the way back up.
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there. They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world.
Give that evil God his final warning.
We're saving this world. We're saving this world! Even though in real life, we're destroying this world in real life. Holy shit, they got a countdown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 100!
Foolish masses come together.
What the?
Say, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell? What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Who the fuck did I summon?
That's... man, it's huge!
What an immense power! No way. Is it a persona?
I don't believe what I'm seeing! What is that? Is that the Phantom Thieves doing too? That's totally amazing! Keep it up, Phantom Thieves!
Really? No SP?
Duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this.
Pillage him. Satanael!
Full shell. Holy shit, huge ass gun. Oh, fuck.
Be gone.
Preposterous. You dare honor people's wishes.
You basically you did that, holy grail. Right in the head. Yep, right in the fucking head. Yeah, I did. Thank you. Holy shit. Thanks for you guys watching. I'm gonna continue more on. I'm gonna do the hard mode and unlock the last persona in this game. The true trickster.
Look!
Ain't that a treasure? Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang. Mona-chan? Mona? Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you, wasn't it, Morgana?
You're amazing. Amazing, Cat.
That's useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier. This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.
the hell?
What is this?
What the fuck just happened? I thought I just beat the damn game.
Looks like the rain stopped.
Hey guys! What?
The whole world is a product of cognition, not just the metaverse. It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
Huh? Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan! This can't be happening!
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
But what's going to happen to you?
There's no such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels, those are what shape reality.
Yeah, well, I know the top half was a mask because it looked ridiculously abnormal with the face.
Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one, the world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
Morgana. Huh.
The Metanav. It's gone. Mementos must have disappeared too.
We can't see Mona anymore, can we?
Who knows?
It's fine. I already know the answer.
What are y'all so gloomy for? Mona would laugh at us for it.
That reminds me. What about the public? Were we able to change their hearts?
I'm gonna be late for my date!
All alone on Christmas, huh?
It's kinda hard to tell.
Aren't we going into the new year without a prime minister? Will this country be alright?
But there's no way we're getting Shido. There are tons of shady rumors about him, you know?
I wonder how things will go. I hope they go well.
Let's believe in the adults. Sis promised us, after all.
From here on out, it's the prosecutor's job, huh?
If we can't enter the metaverse, that means we've been relieved of being phantom thieves.
It feels a bit sad.
It's chilly!
It's snowing.
No wonder it's cold.
Is this what they call a white Christmas?
I remember it snowed in Fusa, Tokyo. It was 2 inches of snow in Japan, in Fusa, Tokyo, at Yokota Air Force Base. Everyone freaked out. It was 2 inches of snow.
Christmas. I completely forgot about it.
Anyhow, we'll have to see what happens for now. We should probably break for today. Let's meet at LeBlanc tomorrow. And have a final meeting on the situation.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey! It'll be Christmas, so why don't we do a last celebration party?
I like the sound of that. There better not be anyone that's got plans already.
It's settled then.
Make sure you persuade Boss to let us reserve the store for the party.
Sure thing.
We're counting on you. Well then, see you all again tomorrow.
I'm worried about Sojiro, so I'm gonna head home.
We should go home too.